I wrestled at Edinburgh University of Pennsylvania. I was a four-time All-American, national champ. I'm Gregor Gillespie, and I'm a force to be reckoned with.
Yo, people ask me why I never wear a shirt. Would you keep a Ferrari in the garage all summer?
I'm a competitive person, man, and getting to beat people up and get paid for it sounds fun, man. I mean, and plus it's something new. You know, wrestling for me was getting old. I do some sort of cardio, either biking or running. I do striking once a day, and I do my jiu-jitsu, grappling, or wrestling once a day. Winning happens in here, man. Winning happens when no one can see you. Winning happens when you're puking, when you're bleeding, when you're sweating, and you don't feel like pushing anymore, man. Man, winning happens in here. Winning happens when no one's watching. Winning feels like bleeding. Winning feels like sweating. Winning feels like cursing, dying. Winning feels like when you're winded. It happens in here when no one's watching. When your teammates are with you, not when people are out there. The guys in the crowd, they're watching. They don't see winning. Winning happens in here, man. It's more important than the game. It's more important than going out. It's more important than drinking. It's more important than partying, having girls, man. None of that shit matters to me, man. Winning is the most important thing in the world to me. And I always say, it doesn't matter what it looks like, man. It just matters that you get your hand raised, okay? Winning is the most important thing in the world to me. Lots of people say, oh, I would take a bullet for that person. I would take a bullet to win. These guys at the gym always ask me crazy questions like, oh, would you cut off your nose to win? Fuck yeah, I would, man. I would cut my ears and my nose off and not be in the best in the world. I don't care. That's how dedicated I am. Nothing matters more than winning to me. I'm sure there's lots of guys that wouldn't want to fight me at this point. It's a combination of a few things. One, God-given talent. Two, a little bit of luck. And three, a lot of hard work, man. And people gotta do the equation a little differently. I relied on talent for most of my career, man. I've been working my ass off. So people better watch out, man. I'm a fucking animal, that's why. Would you wanna fight me? I'm Gregor Gillespie and I'm a fucking savage.